Okay, so we just made it into the San Diego area. But oh boy, we run into a lot of traffic. We just left out of that trip. Horrible! Horrible traffic here in San Diego. Actually, this is National City now. We just got out of that traffic. It's kind of slow here. I mean, it's moving now, but it wasn't a minute ago. We were like, doo, 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 doo. It was crowded like this. So now we're moving. Thank goodness. We've been in so much traffic. Oh my gosh. There's 805 South. Trying to get to Chula Vista. This is the Moore family. There's a few of them down there. So stay tuned. Video. Sit down, Bob.
Next up, Mr. Attention, Mason Alden. Max, the gamer, Galvez.
Max, catch.
Next up, Mr. Andrew Nelson. Next up, Francisco Rendon.
More?
Yeah.
Oh,
these are the mild ones, spicy.
Oh, the spicy ones?
Happy birthday to Jasmine.
I had a little
pickup. There we go!
The chili powder and the cayenne, and they were pretty drastic measurements. But they were like the same color.
I can longer.
Hi.
Hello. Are you vlogging?
Hello. Hello. Happy birthday to Jasmine.
Thank you.
These are her friends.
Hi. Yes.
Hi. So we're going to enjoy this evening.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. For sure. Yeah.
Let's go outside and look. This is my nephew's backyard here in San Diego. Chula Vista. Disregard the music. This is Jen's mother and dad. Hi guys, Bob and Diane. This is Fiji.
Hey, why, Fiji? Get your wine, huh? Come on.
You were in the water, huh, monkey? This is their backyard. Celebrating her birthday. That's the neighbor. Backyard. Three-story house. Not bad. For being a chief in the Navy. Retired chief from the Navy. Cooking some ribs. Done now. Smoked them all last night. Awesome. What are you doing, honey?
By the way, you guys came having a good time with some good food.
Who would have known? Well, thanks for inviting us. Mandatory.
Thank you everybody for coming down.
Aww. You are so welcome.
I am very blessed and very loved. And thank you.
You're welcome, honey.
And soon to be very drunk. Whoa. Right.
Let's give it a name.
What the fuck is going on over here?
Oh my gosh, Bob.
This is you taping me.
You said it, not me.
Joking.
Mm-hmm. We know how people are when they have a little bit of drink in them. You want some more of that Kool-Aid? You want a little bit of that Kool-Aid? San Diego. Gonna take Joey to go do his due diligence. Oop! He already did, huh? Look at how pretty these flowers. It's raining. I felt some sprinkles on my head. Take our morning walk this morning here in San Diego. Look at these pretty houses. This neighborhood is so quiet and peaceful. Not much to say this morning. A little tired from last night. It's a nice neighborhood. I really like this. Very, very nice. I wonder whose pink car that belongs to. The fog usually burns off around noonish, and it's not noon yet. so it's still cloudy or foggy. Take your pick. Come on, stinker. There's another house back there. This is a road. This is a strange house. I wanted to look at it. Get a good look. Look at the sidewalk. I know you guys hear me breathing hard. It's climbing up these little hills. Those trees. I think those are jackery trees. Come on. Wait, car. Wait, car. This way, come on. Time to head back down towards the RV. This is a long walk. Well, for me it is anyway. Not for Joey. He likes walking. Anywhere he can, he wants to walk. Ooh, I think I hear a bee nest in there. Careful, Mama Newt. I always try to pick up Joey's mess. I try to respect the neighborhoods that we walk through. Plus, you never know who's going to have a camera on you. Like that little sign. There goes Joey again.
Smells good, huh?
My niece says that people drive through here so crazy they have to put these signs out for the kids to play. So we're leaving my nephew's house, and it was just a little too much. We were parked in the street and the people were driving real fast back and forth on that street. So we decided to go back and park where we came from. Well, over at the casino. Lots of space, open wide, and more comfortable for us. I never get tired of these views. It's so pretty out here. But the taxes and the expense, gas is over $5. Well, a lot of places are over $5, but we try to find the cheapest because it's just better for us that way.
But look at the view. Oh my goodness. Look at that. So beautiful. Nope. Come to visit and take off. That's my motto. Good morning. Good morning. There's nobody outside. There's nobody outside. You want to eat? Feisty. You feisty, feisty. You feisty, feisty. It's late. It's time to eat. Eat. Okay, it's enough. Mommy, get up.
All right? I don't know. I just have no idea.
Don't you jump on me. You scratch my leg. Thank you, Jan. There's always something going on around us. What is it now? This is not too far from us either. I wonder what they're looking for. I mean, they're really searching that car. What did they do? Look at that. It's not the 4th of July. Huh? Is that a guy or a girl? Okay, I've seen it all. Uh-oh. Okay, so now we're heading to another niece's house because we just noticed that we're running low on water. And after doing a lot of research, there's nowhere to get any water out here. Nobody sells water except for those little water places that you walk into. And the only thing that we could think of is stop at the little family's house and fill up with some water. And then they got plenty of dump stations. But man, the water, I think it's an issue out here. I don't know. I don't know about San Diego. I don't know.